Here is the sheet of answers. You can pause the video, look at the answers, and then mark yourself. Okay? Thank you very much for doing that. I remember I told you that we shall be looking at very many examples of punctuation marks. We said we are going to look at capital letters, commas, full stops, question marks, exclamation marks, and apostrophe marks. Yesterday we looked at capital letters. Who can remember when did we say we use capital letters? Yes, we said we use capital letters when we are beginning to write sentences. Again, we said we use capital letters when we are writing the first letters of our names, our villages, cities, countries, and many others. We shall be looking at them slowly. Then, when we use full stops, we also looked at that. We say that when you write a sentence, after writing a sentence, you put a full stop at the end. Can we all write a full stop in the air? Everybody, 1, 2, 3, go. Good. It's like a dot. You begin with a capital letter, you end with a full stop. Thank you very much. Today, we are going to look at commas. Today, we are going to look at how to use commas, and still, when we are looking at how to use commas, we shall also look at full stops again. So, this is an example of a comma. Full stop. and bought a bag, bread, soap, and rice. You put a comma every after an item. And then at the end of the sentence, you put a full stop. For the last two items, we put an in the middle and we don't use a comma there. For example, I love to eat rice, posho, beans, and greens. We don't put a comma here, but we put and between the two last items. Then, another example. Read with me. Our teacher teaches us English and math. Let's read together. Our teacher teaches us English and math. Why don't we have a comma here? Note this. We don't have a comma simply because there are only two items. And instead of a comma, we have to put and in place of a comma. Can you read again? Our teacher teaches us English and math. We don't have a comma because there are only two items. So here is our exercise. Punctuate correctly. We are all going to do the same work. Here it is. Number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Remember this time.